Oh, that does it. Now it's time to play hardball. She's not stealing my life or my boyfriend. Let's see if she still wants to be like me.
Sabrina, has something been bothering you?
Anything with just three chords ain't music.
Believe me, Sabrina, I recognize a cry for help when I see one. Perhaps you'd be more comfortable speaking with someone your own age, who's a little more mature. I know Valerie.
So, this is how it ends. Me with a ring in my nose and no way out of this mess. Well, at least the spell can't get any worse.
Sabrina, you're not gonna believe this. I have magical powers. Watch.
The phrase spiraling out of control comes to mind.
Oh, don't worry. I promise to use them responsibly. I never do anything frivolous with them.
What are you looking at? Freaks?
Well, most of the time.
Uh-oh, Valerie, it looks like you don't quite have a handle on that magic of yours. We better go somewhere safe and figure out what to do.
You're not gonna turn me over to a bunch of scientists who try to sell me to the government, are you?
Oh, of course not. Not right off the bat, anyway.
I'm so pale.
You're dead.
Okay, stay here and lay off the magic tricks, and I'll go figure out what to do.
Look, I've been thinking about it, and it's gonna be so weird, Sabrina. I'm gonna have to hide my magical powers and make up all sorts of excuses for the rest of my life. You have no idea what kind of stress I'm gonna be under.
Right. I have no idea. Have you guys got a minute?
Oh, look, Hilda. Sabrina's going through that charming, to assert my independence, I'm making myself as ugly as possible phase.
I'll explain later. Listen, I may have gotten in a small problem with charitable magic.
You did? Didn't you read the advisory by the Witches' Council in my magazine? It couldn't have been more explicit.
I blame the school system. My retention's not what it should be.
So now Valerie's a witch. Not a particularly good one, but still.
All right, Sabrina. Here's what you have to do to reverse the spell.
First, change your clothes. There's no reason to make the situation sadder than it is.